The House committee investigating the January 6th attack on the Capitol has released a new exhibit, the original draft of Trump's pre-recorded message on January 7th, lines that would have directed the Justice Department to prosecute rioters appearing crossed out. The committee is promising more hearings in September as the DOJ continues its own investigation.